Well, the semi-annual Curvy Chic retail pop-up kicks off today in Aloha. It is a one-stop shop for plus-size outfits.
And they have a lot of stuff. They will not leave you, or they will leave you. No, they won't leave you with a dent in your wallet. I guess it depends how much, you know, stuff you buy.
But you'd have to get a lot of stuff
to make a dent. Yes, Cor Harlan live this morning checking out the consignment event. And Cor, we also hear there's a virtual fashion show. And it looks like you're holding up one of the jackets there, looking good.
$14 for this. This is for the blouse and for the jacket. It's just beautiful. It's an XL. As there's a lot of stuff here at the consignment sale, but that's just a perfect example of what we're talking about here. This is Becky Jarvis to my left. She puts together the Curvy Chic Closet Fashion Show. This is Cindy Bennett from California here, kind of organizes the models here. She's got her heels off. She's in her flats. That's why she's about stomach height on me here this weekend. All right, let's get to right down to business because we only have a couple minutes and I got a couple models I want to show you. The consignment sale happens a couple times a year, right, Becky?
Twice a year. This is our 11th year of doing Curvy Chic Closet. The consignment part, we get women from Seattle, Tacoma, Oregon Coast, and
this is all lightly used clothing that is brought down here at a discount. Here is some of it coming down the aisle right here. How much is this outfit? $21 for this beautiful, this is a dress, I guess, right?
Jumpsuit.
A jumpsuit. So that gives you an idea how fashion conscious I am. $21. Next model here. How much is this one? $23 for this outstanding, it's beautiful, beautiful outfit here.
Pockets,
it's even got pockets. I got a minute left to go. Cindy, tell me a little bit about the self-esteem part of this as well, because these models are kind of, and this is my, by the way, my favorite outfit
Isn't that amazing?
Of the whole morning. The lines, the vertical lines, how much for this?
$52
with the bag and the shoes. That is that is best in show for Cor right there this morning.
She's one of our brand new models this year. And we actually have our models come in. They take a boot camp. It's really important that they learn the self-esteem.
We do like you. I could have you stand there. That's beautiful. I got other models.
We want them to feel beautiful for who they are. And it's not just what's on the outside, but it's what is on the inside. And our models actually go and they help out at the boot camp, or their I Am Enough Foundation. And what's really amazing is they are feeling empowered themselves as they're giving back to the community.
Well, this is a great example. This is one of my other favorites. How much for this jacket?
$30.
$30 for that jacket. Now that's, I don't know if it's leather, pleather, whatever it is. It looks authentic. We're right in the wrap here. I could go on and on and on. I got 21,000 pieces of consigned clothing here for sale here at the Thriftway. This is the Bales Thriftway out on Farmington at Kinnaman Roads. It opens this morning at 11 o'clock and goes through the weekend here. And Jenny and Emily, you mentioned you could put a dent in your wallet, but you're going to have to put a lot of clothes in your bag to put a dent in a wallet here because everything is very lightly used. They go through pretty meticulously and check all this stuff out and make sure there's no junk in there. This is all great stuff. And it is a really discounted price. $21 billion is the market for clothing size 14 and up for women. Think about that for a minute here as we tell you that about two-thirds of women in the country wear size 14 and up. So it's a large market to choose from and a large assortment of clothing here to choose from here this weekend as well.
And everyone, no matter your size, should be dressing however they want in some cute stuff. I love those dresses.
And people are going to make a dent in their wallet.
I think
they shop like
they're
me, so I just buy a bunch of stuff.
Right.
Yeah. Okay.
Get bags on each arm. There
Thanks,
you go.
Barb. All right, AM Extra just getting started. Still ahead, getting some of your pre-COVID life back.
For those who are fully vaccinated, we're going over some